Winterset School says a teacher who had been on administrative leave after giving out a questionnaire to students has resigned. The questionnaire given by Lucas Kaufmann asked questions about relationships and sexual intimacy. Kaufmann told the Des Moines Register he resigned for his own mental well-being, not out of fear of being fired in Winterset.